Good morning to you. We start with breaking news. Sacramento County Sheriff's deputies want to know who shot a taxi driver to death early this morning along Hillsdale Boulevard and why.
KCR3's Leticia Ordaz joining us now live at the scene with what investigators suspect happened.
Good morning, Deirdre and Dayer. There are dozens of investigators here on scene at this apartment complex, and what they are saying is that this case is appearing more and more like a robbery gone wrong here. That's what they say may have killed this 53-year-old taxi driver at 3:15 this morning here at the Hillsdale Village Apartments in Sacramento County. Neighbors say they heard two gunshots, and when they ran outside, they saw the taxicab driver had been shot in the upper body. The driver works for the Yellow Cab Taxi Company out of Sacramento, and the cab company tells me this morning that a young man called asking for a ride at this apartment complex at 3 this morning, but they haven't heard from him since. And this is what deputies say they found on scene.
Deputies arrived and found the cab driver unidentified. It's approximately a 50-year-old black male sitting in the front seat of his cab, was shot at least one time in the upper body.
That's grimy, man. Why would someone do that to an old, he's an old guy. I mean,
A taxi driver.
I mean, it was just ruthless.
And this morning, the crime scene has been extended. Investigators are scouring this apartment complex looking for any clues that may solve this crime. They're also looking for phone records. They're hoping to track down just who called for a ride this morning. We're also learning a little bit more about the taxi cab driver. We're told he is 53 years old and is married with a 5-year-old son. Reporting live here in Sacramento County, I'm Leticia Ordaz, KCRA 3 reports.